Technically, this is the most we can get out of the AR reconstruction, but if we could find the mystery officer who was spying through the spider bot, maybe they could tell us more.
Looking to
tracing the Spiderbot's serial number, it was assigned to New Scotland Yard 3 years ago. Perhaps more information about its user or its assignment will be available at the station.
The bloody police had a tail on the real bombers and they didn't even say anything. They could have cleared DedSec's name.
The only way to know for sure is to investigate New Scotland Yard.
Be on alert.
Approaching with caution, over.
Control, we are pursuing the target.
Suspect.
I've lost the target.
Suspect is gone. Issue an APW.
Hey!
Albion have really taken over the whole station.
And the entire police service. But don't worry, if you're not pleased with your privatized goon squad, just take your business across the street.
Great. So Albion have managed to make me miss the police. That's another reason to hate them.
Not to worry. The only difference now is the uniform, assault weapons, and the fact they're motivated by profit over public service. Now, any record or information on the Spider-Bot will be further in.
I refuse to engage with this.
What a nightmare!
Access, lock it down. Hellfire!
Did you catch that? That's strange. Did you hear that noise? Access to this area is restricted.
Bags. Is that the same Spider-Bot?
According to the serial numbers, this matches the piece of Spider-Bot from the Tone bombing site.
Can you find out who the user was?
Navigate the Spider-Bot from out of that room. I'll need a direct connection in order to learn more from our bisected friend.
On it.
That's a part of the remote detonator system from Parliament. If the Met, or Albion rather, actually analyzed it, they would see it wasn't DedSec's handiwork at all. That opening right there looks like a good exit point. Right, get comfy. This Spider-Bot might be broken and missing some of its legs, but it can still jump and fit through vents. That's a good way to get through the station undetected.